Hello friends, in this video I'll be helping you with the HCF or GCF of the number 4 and 8. So let's start. So to find it out, we first need to prime factorize each of the numbers separately. So let's begin with 4. The lowest prime number is 2, right? So is 4 divisible by 2? Yes, it is. So I'll divide and we'll get 2. Again, is this 2 divisible by 2? Yes, it is. We'll divide and we'll get 1. We are done with this. Let's begin with 8. Again, we'll begin from 2 because 2 is the lowest prime number. Is 8 divisible by 2? Yes, it is. We'll get 4. Is 4 divisible by 2? Yes, it is. We'll get 2. 2 is again divisible by 2. We'll get 1. Okay. So we are done with the prime factorization step. The next thing we need to do is write down both the numbers with their respective factors. So for 4, what factor we got? We got 2 and 2. That is 2 plus 2. For 8, what factor we got? 2 cross 2 cross 2. Okay. Now the next step is circle out the common factors between them. So there is one pair of 2 in common. There is one more pair of 2 in common, right? Is there anything more in common? The answer is no. So what we got? We got 2 pairs of 2 in common, right? So our answer will be 2 into 2. That is 4. So your answer or you can say the HCF or GCF of 4 and 8 is 4. So this was all. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button. Do consider subscribing and thanks for watching.